It's gonna be shiny. How about you get another pooch? Shiny Groudon, let's go! Yeah. Ah, nice. Nice. 3,744 resets. Alright, I'll be right back. Oh, yes, let's go! Okay, first of all, let me remove that band. Oh man, right as I was charging my DS, dude. Okay, how do I do this? I do it like this, okay. So yeah, as I said, this came after 3,744 soft resets, single hunting. That's 2 out of 3 from the weather trio. Also, wait, let me write that down somewhere because I need to reset my counter for so I can set up for PP counter, because this thing will struggle really fast. Like, really fast. 3744. Okay. Reset the counter, because this thing has only 30 moves, so yeah, I have a Master Ball for this one, so if ever something happens, you know, I'll Master Ball it for sure. I will hopefully not have to use that, but we'll see. Okay, first sleep hit, nice. Oh, it looks so good, dude. Nice, dude. Yeah. Let's see how much damage. Oh, that's a. It needs like. What the fuck? My English nice. It needs like 3 or 4 hits to for it to get low. So. Stay asleep. Nice. I mean, this thing is like especially annoying because it has rest as well. So. Yeah, if it's just gonna rest on me, that would suck. Okay, that's the first move. Oh, dude, let's go. Place it. Yeah, nice. Okay. So far, so good. Okay, time to use the first balls. I'm gonna use Ultra Balls. Not gonna risk it. So let me get in the sparkles. Oh, that looks really good. Whew. Okay, nice. Yeah, I don't know what I do about the rests, if I just keep hitting it afterwards. I need to see, need to make sure, like, what to do. I think I'll just, like, footrests, I'll probably just false swipe it. Okay, earthquake. That's another move. Doesn't deal too much damage. Nice. Three hypnosis in a row. That's really good. But yeah, if this takes too long, I'll probably just make a speed up again and see if I can catch it. Or when I catch it, rather. Whatever. Nice, there we go. Perfect. Oh, nice. Another underodds shiny, dude. After I finally went overodds again with my combi. No nicknames. So I probably have a few nature guesses in chat. Like in Discord, because I was on a call with a bunch of people. Actually, let me pull up the natures already, so if it's like a stat increase, I can see it really easily. Okay, first off, I'll save. Whew, no. So what I'm gonna do now, since I'm still doing the Gen 5 reroll, I'm probably gonna start actually soft resetting for Combi now in Platinum as well. Gonna do that because I really wanna do it. Like, I really wanna get a female one after I got the male one. That's probably next on the list now, but yeah. Let me check the nature. So we have Speed Twister guesses Bold, Twisted Motive guesses Legs, Simple guesses Impish, Zach guesses Adamant, James, Eggcatcher James guesses Quirky, Tearful guesses Docile, Extreme Beast guesses Careful, and Harry guesses Naive. Okay, so, and it is, I guess Quiet, by the way. So, yeah. So there's my shiny Lugia. It's Naive. Okay, so yeah, Harry got it right. Nice one. Oh, looks really good. Yeah, as you can see, it only has 30 moves, so if you're ever gonna go for this hunt, you know, be prepared to actually count the moves, because it'll struggle really fast. Anyway, let me put it on the lead and let's see it in action. To go outside, I guess. Yeah, there it is. Oh, it looks so nice, dude. Okay, let me do an encounter. So yeah, now I can actually set up the double hunt on Rayquaza as well. So that's another thing I'll do at some point. I don't know when exactly, because I have quite a few things, like not too many things planned, but a bit. I have a few hunts planned here and there, so if I ever find time for it, you know, I'll probably just do it. If I want to do like one decently quick hunt, because it's gonna be double hunted, I'll do Rayquaza. Do I have a repel on? Probably. I just have to move around for a bit, yeah. Can I not? Bruh. Oh, there we go. So, there we have the normal tentacle, and there's my shiny Groudon. Oh, looks really good. Actually, a nice color right there. So yeah, anyway, thank you for watching and see you next time.